they wrap themselves around one another in a tender embrace. This union encourages her to release her eggs. One species has a particularly ingenious solution to the problems of living in shallow, oxygen-poor water. The Siamese fighting fish. The male breathes by gulping air from the surface, and during the breeding season, he uses that ability to build a raft of bubbles. Day after day, he labours. A female, waiting nearby, rises to inspect the raft. They wrap themselves around one another in a tender embrace. This union encourages her to release her eggs. As they sink downwards, the male fertilizes them. Both carefully collect them and then blow them one by one into the bubble nest. Oxygen is scarce in these stagnant waters, but the eggs will get enough from the bubbles to allow them to develop.